have the chemistry.
Mr. Yoke Team himself.
Look at this guy.
He's all like, Patriots.
All Patriots.
This guy's awesome.
This guy's gonna get defeated, but yes. Please let me be the Giants uniforms. Let's go!
What?
I have Giants uniforms. There's only one team that can beat the Patriots. It's the Giants.
That's not true.
The Giants are the only team with a winning...
Am I playing defense? I'm playing defense, right?
I don't know. I kind of want to crush this Patriots guy.
Can I play defense? Can I please play defense? You can't play defense.
Why don't you play offense?
No, I want to play defense. You play offense. Can I please play defense?
You got defense?
Of course I have defense.
All right, give me the ball. Get me the ball. Get me the ball. Get me the ball. Get me the ball.
I cannot play your team.
It's not. It's. I know it's a little behind, Gibbs. I know it's a little behind what you're used to having every single item at your disposal. But, you know, I try and do what we can. We try and do what we can. This guy's got all Patriots.
What?
This guy's got all Patriots. He's like, you know what? I know that there's a mode called head-to-head ranked where I could just use the Patriots, but what if I recreated them bad boys and I put Randy Moss on the squad because he is technically a Patriot? Yeah. He should get Danny Woodhead, too.
Danny Woodhead? Yeah.
Yeah, because he's a Patriot.
Can I play offense?
Guy's running Pat's playbook.
Can I play offense, too?
No, absolutely not. Because, I mean, Pat's defense is a joke. Always has been, Oh, he's got...
Just too strong, kid.
Would this guy punt? Would Bill Belichick punt?
What level are you playing at? No, I get to do this because you...
It's early. It's still early in my season.
Well, oh, Frisk in the chat. M.Frisk.
M.Frisk.
Guy, do bro. Hey, kid. Hey, do bro.
My
guy,
ball.
Guy, do bro.
I'm chucking it deep because there's no way the Pats have good corners.
Are you running Broncos?
Yeah.
Can you please come out in the trio? That's how we come out. That's how we start.
For the
that's
boys?
How, that's how we start our games. Get Brandon Cooks in. You know the rules. You know the rules. Brandon Cooks?
Nah, I use Antonio Brown. Don't taunt me.
I didn't taunt you.
Yeah, you did. I think I could hear you making noises with your mouth.
I didn't make noises with my mouth.
This is the best play in the game.
What is?
Drive whale.
What?
Drive whale.
Halfback wheel?
Drive whale.
Can we see it? Good play.
Yeah, it's good. I'm probably going to throw a pick, but it's good. See, that's why I don't start Gronk, because he doesn't catch the ball. When you're playing against a guy with the Patriots...
Why would you not come out on the bubble screen? You know the rules.
When that guy...
Come on,
this guy's a man-to-man coverage. It's not going to work.
So do this. Verticals. Slant Gronkowski. Kobe to him.
To Gronk?
Yeah, wide open. Go. Throw it.
Guy Sackline sandwich.
Oh, my God.
You got
come out in it again. Come out in it again.
No.
Come out in it again.
You said it's the first play we come out in.
No, come out in it again. Come out in it again.
That's the first play we come out in. This guy's sending the gas.
He's not sending gas.
This guy's gassing us up. He's sending six. I think it's hurt, Jay. The drive wheel.
It's a baby wheel.
I'm gonna run the drive wheel, kid. Which way is it coming?
He's in zone.
I'm chucking it deep to AB for a touchdown. How does that sound? Not really a read.
I know you don't make reads for Alston. Covered. Got Y.
Also have X. On a Dotopotamus. Yeah, no big deal.
Your new thing is Gun Ace.
I just make reads, Gibbs.
You don't
I'm not
reads.
Like you.
You literally just go, I'm just going to chuck it to Antonio Brown.
That was a dot.
That's not a read.
Yeah, it is.
Unfortunately, you don't make reads. You just live by the playmaker. Doesn't work anymore. There you go. There you go.
Dot. Carve it up.
Dropped it.
It's because I'm playing the Patriots defense. They're OP. They're so OP. Gun doubles? Don't mind if I do.
You haven't ever run gun doubles.
I invented gun doubles.
You did not invent gun doubles.
I didn't. I was probably a real coach. What's up, 2K King?
Best run game. Best. Guys, what's the best run game, pistol or I-form?
Go, guess again.
I-form's probably better. Pistol, though, strong power is kind of good. Man to man? Yeah.
Stop. What?
He's in man.
So?
You threw that?
No. Not only did I throw Gibbs, I caught it in his face.
Oh my God. You
It hurts my head.
How does this hurt your head?
To watch you play.
What should I do here?
I would just put Antonio Brown on an in. Quick hot route, put him on an in and just throw it to him. Put him on an in, though. Put him on an in. Put him on an in. Go.
I was running it the whole time. I just wanted to make you think I ran an in. How is Zeke not going to get?
Because you have to use a battle-ready guy. I don't know how many times I'm going to tell you this.
Sorry, I don't have every guy. Like
you
I said.
Do have every guy.
Since when?
Like, did I not tell you to do that?
That seems so cheap, though.
It's not cheap. It's easy. He's a man-to-man press.
Nah, just if you do it, it's kind of cheap.
It's not cheap.
Julio Jones touchdown.
Baby. You're so bad. You're so bad.
How's that my fault? Right? I agree, jack you up. I couldn't agree more with you.
What'd he say?
You like...
Wow.
Yeah, you're like my mom. Zach, do this. Do your homework. Do your homework. Move out of the house. Get a job. Get a haircut. Throw a touchdown. Sorry. I'm going against the Pats.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
You're going against Patriot 173.
This guy's got D.
Does he?
This guy's got cover one. He's screaming. This guy's getting guys free left
Uncle,
and right.
Well, Uncle Momo is calling it perfectly. You play irresponsibly.
I called the plays you told me to call.
You play irresponsibly.
I called single back trio. Did I not call single back trio? Right side.
Picked.
Gas. Don't score. Let me score in the red zone. Lay down.
No.
The one.
I'm going to win this game with defense.
Will you spot me,
hard
please?
Hard flat. Hard flat. Picked. Too easy. Hard flat. Go. Kobe. It's just a good adjustment. It's a good adjustment. Good last second adjustment. Hard flat. Get down there. Go. Pick.
Oh!
Why would you do that?
Dude, we were in. He has Teddy Bruschi. How am I supposed to go against? That's a brand new legend.
Why would you do that?
I got a block. I needed a seal here. And
you didn't
there.
Get a block.
I
Why
almost
would you
got
fake
the
run with the kicker and not tell me?
74 speed. Because I wanted you to be surprised. I wanted you to say, hey, good job. You know? Want me to D up?
You're an offense. No, give me that.
Because you scored a touchdown. You didn't let me score a touchdown.
I forgot that I'm on defense again. You're so bad.
I mean, this guy's the Patriot. This guy has a horn that horn on third down. He's got a lighthouse in his stadium. He's got a fake fullback. If we lose to this guy, we're going to be 0-1 in seasons play. So I haven't been a game of 500
lose.
In seasons play.
I ever. Don't lose. I mean, I lose.
That's extremely responsible. That guy tried to block my kick. If you can't get 2 points, when else are you going to do it? I couldn't be... You know what?
I've been very responsible. I've been very responsible.
Well, I'm more
very responsible.
I'm more responsible.
Very responsible.
I'm more responsible.
A lot of people tell me I'm very responsible. Many responsible people have told me I'm responsible.
I'm more responsible than S. Gibbs was for that run gap with his linebacker he was supposed to be responsible for because you vacated that, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you did. It's third and one. Lock up here. Would you? He's not the special teams coach. Special teams are unidentified object. He got to do the punt. Oh, wow.
This was good, dude.
Is it really?
Yeah.
User rushing, user manually turboing the A-gap Gibbs. That's good defense somehow now.
I've won many games by turboing the A.
15 seconds. This guy might fake it, but he didn't fall for it.
Of course he didn't fall for it.
Remember when that dude pitched at that tournament? That was absurd. I want to go deep, Gibbs. I want to be a hero. What do you think about that?
I want you to score.
Should I run trio?
Yes. Come out in the bubble screen. It's like Novocaine. Just give it time.
It
works every time.
It doesn't work.
Yes, it does.
This guy's locking up.
All right. Throw it. Throw the bubble.
You think so?
Yeah, throw the
bubble. So I pull the right trigger?
Just.
What if it's not there?
Just throw it. Job.
Great job. Best 3 yards ever.
Now go down and call stretch.
Dr. Scorp?
What? Dr. Scorp?
Yeah. Guy was trying to improve. I'm into head-to-head seasons. We're playing this guy all Pats.
Stretch. FX stretch. Scorp. I haven't seen Scorp in a while.
Big Scorp.
Oh, you got that. Let's go.
You think so?
Yeah.
Go. Hike it?
Go. Yeah. Get there. Get there. Peel up.
Had to take. I had a ball carrier one-on-one. That's Lawyer Malloy.
Why would you jump?
Because I was trying to juke the defender. I'm going to drive whale.
No.
Great play. This is a tremendous play.
How many times have you used this play? No, a do lot. This. Verticals, verticals, no. Verticals, verticals. No. Motion bell out. Motion bell out. Put him. Motion bell out. Motion bell out. Motion bell out.
And then I'm not going to be able to pick up the pressure.
Just do it. Just do it. Put him on a slant. Put him on a slant. Put him on a slant. Put him on a slant.
I can't. I don't have conductor.
Go. Put him on a slant. Go. 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 Throw to him.
Great job, Gibbs. Good read.
He was wide open. It was a good
Was play. He open?
Yep. He was wide open.
Looked kind of covered.
Nope. Wide open. Dropped it.
Should I fake punt? This guy knows because we already...
Don't fake punt. Just, can you get a first down?
Just get a dot on this guy right here.
Do you have dots in your playbook for us?
I got hundreds of dots. Dipping dots.
You have zero dots. You have zero dots.
I might take a timeout.
We need it.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
No.
Just throw a first down. He's a man-to-man. Left trigger, throw to Brown. Left trigger, throw to Brown. Go. Go.
I got to take a timeout. You said on the broadcast yourself, Gribbs, you said these timeouts don't matter. You said that. That was you. Direct quote.
You are so uncoachable, it hurts.
Can I just go deep?
No. It doesn't work.
Why not?
You're literally making
I want to go deep, coach.
You're making me have a headache.
I want to go deep.
To who?
Anybody.
And then do what? Aggressive catch and not catch it?
Big plays.
It's not going to work.
What is he in right here?
Man.
Cover.
He's in man. Throw to Brown when he breaks the post.
Yeah.
Throw it to him. Go.
Think it's open?
Yeah.
Should I block the halfback?
Just go.
I'm going to block the halfback.
Fine. Just.
Look at him lurk. He's lurking.
Just run the ball. Just snap the ball.
He's
the
lurking.
Love of God, snap the ball.
When he breaks.
Go. Got him.
It wasn't open.
Are you trying to lose the game?
It wasn't open.
I'm taking over first.
Nah, it wasn't open. We need you to D up. Dude, that guy was lurking.
You're so bad.
Dude. Wasn't there. He didn't press. You said he's going to press. Why you got to get in my head, bro?
Run.
Nah. It's LeGarrette, man. He's tough. Why did the Rams defender run away from LeGarrette? Besides the fact that he's a big, strong man.
I don't know, Falls.
It's tough. Our offense is struggling, Gibbs. Oh, that's a dot. This guy's carving you up, man.
Carving?
Carving you up. Big completion right there. He's going to get rolling. He's got the momentum now.
He has zero momentum.
Dude, he's got Randy Moss. He's got a catch on the day already. Look at Tom. He's got no yards on the day. But oh, that's a pick. Wow. You should have let him throw it so you could pick it. Want me to block his field goal?
No.
I saw you talking with Estella. Don't, do not, do not, do not go offsides. Do not go offsides. Do not run to the kicker. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. Guys, car.
Can you, for the love of God, just do something offensively?
I'm going deep.
Stop playing like a 7-year-old.
I'm going deep.
You're playing like a 7-year-old.
I'm going deep.
I want to go deep.
Yeah.
I want to throw the ball downfield.
Yeah, big plays.
You don't have big plays.
Big plays. Big. Big plays. I might even just take this whole kick back.
You're not.
Yeah. Thinking about it.
You got to the 22.
I thought better, but
it's
I mean, I thought
terrible.
You want me to run the trio?
Yes.
It's not open.
You're not running it properly. Bubble screen.
Drive whale?
Bubble screen.
Trio formation, Shane Colts. Use the Falcons playbook.
All right, let's see what he's in. All right. Quick audible to the right. Quick audible to the right.
Stage right.
I want you to motion Elliott. I want you to drag Gronkowski. I want you to motion Elliott and put him on streak and then chuck it to him.
Yes, I'm going deep.
Yeah, go. Go.
He's not on
go.
A streak.
Just do it. Streak.
Go.
Go.
Just bomb it?
Yeah. Bomb it to him.
Well, that's not so hard. who went deep. He was covered, number one. He was covered, by the way.
I'm making that emoji. You know that emoji with the hand right here?
I've seen that emoji. So for the record, we're putting in Adrian Peterson for this. But for the record,
I'm doing the emoji where you put your hand right here, and he's like, hmm?
For the record, I ran a bubble screen against J.O. for the bread on a two-point conversion. I've hated myself every day ever since. Should have just done that. J.O., I've been thinking about that since it happened. That's the first time I've been able to do it since. You're lucky. You taught me that lesson, J.O. It was a painful lesson. Want to practice that emoji? Short kick. One of the up middle take it now. And they'll be set up with good field position here as he gets this up over the 40-yard line. The Patriots offense now. They work their way. We hear the day I incepted myself with an emoji?
No. Can you move your arm?
I get 80%.
You don't.
I didn't do it very good. You looked angry. Got him. Champion Bailey. This guy's carving us in the flat.
He's not carving.
2 for 6. Yeah, this guy's legit. Pats. Woo. So they complete the pass and now they face a 2 minutes remain here in the first half. 2 minute warning. Gotta get a stop here. Do we get ball at half?
Call timeout for you.
Alright, as long as you can get a stop here.
Falls is literally like a 7-year-old.
Yeah, throw deep touchdowns.
You don't throw touchdowns, though.
I just threw a touchdown. To the halfback on it. Just it was a, wasn't even a dot. Big hit. Nice. This guy's got Shane Vereen. He's Danny Woodhead, bro. Big heel punch. I think Bill Belichick would go for this in real life. 4th and 4.
How deep is your love?
All right, big stop here. I wonder if he's got the real Tom Brady.
I'm D'ing up Bennett. Squatting up on Bennett. Oh, I got iced.
No user. Ew.
I got iced.
Now we got no timeouts.
Sorry.
This guy's carving us up.
He's not carving us up.
He's carving us up. A little bit. That was a dot. J-Dubs, thanks for the follow. Oh, yeah. That's a block shed. I'm gonna tell this guy to get Danny Woodhead. Does it cause you great pain when you recall that I have a better record than you this year in head-to-head? Because you're like, I can't pass, you have great defense, you got clipped on, you just got, oh. This guy's putting everything, this guy, he's starting to carve us up a little bit. It's like 3 in a row.
That was epic. That was epic.
Carving us. Amendola, Marty B, Randy Moss.
Out of motion, run.
This guy's using the clock. Shout out to Dova.
Dova Beast.
Oh, yeah. Now he had the seam. Good thing we have such high rated
players. Uncle Momo knows what's up.
It's not even true. It's patently false. Wow.
It's all right. 4th down.
I think he goes for it.
How deep is your love? Whoa.
Danny Amendola, 35 yards. Gotta cover the flats, Gibbs. I'm thinking you go hard flats. Little cross man.
We'll see.
Or do you run goal line here? The icon.
We'll see.
Play there. What's up, LT Lightning? Is that what it is? Oh, yeah. Ew, great user, Gribbs. Is this guy not gonna take a timeout? Is he going full precision? He's carving us up. Lack of user. He's going to throw to Bennett real fast for a pick. 8 seconds. This guy's going to get a full refund on his timeouts.
Whoa. How deep is your love?
Garrett. Don Brady, 99 QB sneak. Oh, man. Wow.
How deep is your love?
What's up, John?
What's up, John? Big John.
Horafe, best formations in the Falcons playbook. They have gun split close. They have a lot of like weak and strong, but gun split close, one of their betters. Oh, oh. You were probably going to pick that. Does he take three now? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Block this. Do not go outsides. That doesn't help. That doesn't work. That's not how they do. Oh, you got. Dude. What?
No!
You spooked him.
Yeah, I did.
You spooked him, Gibbs.
Spooked him. I spooked him hard.
Does he go?
That's how you get a defensive stop.
What's up, JM Louie?
That's how you get stops, son. Flick says, I have 3 million coins. Should I buy now or wait to ultimate freeze? I mean, if there's no one you need, you know, wait for new stuff. That's the move. Whether it's whatever the new programs are, you gotta maybe wait. Yeah. Or if you need guys, you go get new guys now.
Gibbs, I want to go deep.
Single back trio.
Nah.
Trio.
Nah.
Trio.
Let's go tight.
Okay.
Do we have any?
Why dig?
Yeah. I can dig that. Crossman, you should do it out of more like nickel or higher sets.
Crossman basically means take the slot defenders and man them up across the field. Against.
Do you like that route or no?
No, I don't like that with A. It's terrible. Yeah, that's better. Go. You go to smart route B too.
Oh yeah, Newsom.
What?
Oh. That's how you do it, Gibbs. See, I just needed a play to get in my game.
Yeah, dollar DB fire 2 press, one of the most popular plays that people run for Crossman.
See, I fooled this guy because he knows I wants to go deep.
You didn't fool him with anything.
I went short.
You didn't fool. He's
to go deep.
You know what he's doing here.
Oh, he's trying to
guess.
He doesn't know I have dragons though.
He doesn't know that.
Look at Antonio B's dragon.
I know. A dragon slant. You can't even get rid of it. You're pathetic.
That's how hard his gas is.
That's how hard.
This guy's got gas.
Does he?
He just got home from Golden Corral.
Did he?
Or mobile.
Oh, excellent.
PA drags, but it could be tough.
Come on. Who are you throwing to? I love that Antonio Brown against the dragon slant.
That's great.
It's anyone with above 96 route running, right?
I think so. I'm going to blindly throw it to B, most likely. He has Randy Moss. We have Randy Moss. Our Randy Moss better.
Randy Moss gets animations that other Mosses just don't get.
It's legit. Santana Moss. Senioris Moss.
You're going for two?
Yeah.
Can you do the play? Back in the end zone, throw to Moss. Back
what
in
is
the
it again?
Single back. Well, yeah, tight slot. Yeah, you got Moss on it. Drag in. Yeah, I love that it's called drag in, too.
It's great. It is great.
The coffee. Throw the coffee up, son. Yeah. Caffeinate your desktop.
So L.
Oh, it's Antonio Brown.
L2? LB?
LB to Brown. LB to Brown. He's not tall enough. He's not tall enough.
Why did he turn around, though?
Because he's not tall enough. I'm gonna lay a lumber stick here.
I would hit you with this one on that.
How good is doing that emoji in real life?
That's pretty good.
Good. Shake free and you'll find an open receiver, but
condensed near the goal line on a 2-point conversion. Jumbo? Make it jumbo? Like this. What play do I call here? That's how it's done. We need to make this.
Run. 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 Run.
Wow. Dot. We're lucky. Wow.
Dang.
It's carving us a little bit.
beep, beep, beep. He's not carving.
A little bit, man. 2K King had to sell his Moss because he jumps too much for spec catches. I could see that being like a nice problem to have. He does do crazy stuff.
Ball is out.
That Patriots able to get on it. Mm-hmm. He had a route right there. Good thing the pressure got it.
Did he?
Oh, he was carving us if we didn't get in there.
Let's try this. Let's try this.
Third 19. What if he's going to throw an out here? Champion?
Did I perk it? Did I perk it?
Takes a little more to make a champion. Bailey. What else do you do from this? Just gun bunch?
Gun tight. Gun tight's fun.
They have that?
Yeah.
What plays?
All the good ones. PA wide receiver, it's like PA cross. He's gonna.
If I just force it to Moss.
Yeah, why not?
He's gonna carve me.
Go. Throw it to him.
Ooh. SWAT team.
How deep is your love? Okay, go to. Oh.
I had the seam open. I didn't throw it though. I was being a nice guy.
Why would you be a nice guy?
Because I like this guy. He's a Pats guy. They can't.
You don't like Patriots fans.
I love Patriots fans.
No, I have many friends that are Patriots fans. It's actually factually true.
They're so silly.
Patriots fans?
Yeah. They make me laugh. I'm going to throw to RB.
Why?
Why not?
He's not
just
open.
Kidding. I'm going to throw to A.
Why are you trying to aggressive catch?
That's how you win games. It's got to be aggressive to win.
That's not true. No one that. That's not what that means.
That's what I've read.
That's
now.
Not what. No, that's not what that means.
Gotta be aggressive.
That's not what it means.
Gotta it's be
not
aggressive catch to win.
How is there 2 minutes to go in this third quarter still?
Yeah, we should probably run the ball, huh? It's gonna take a long time.
Holy smokes.
I'm gonna blindly throw to B.
Why?
Why not? Wow.
This guy is bad. This guy is not very good.
He's got a Patriots team.
Can you kneel the ball?
Kneel and then go for it on fourth.
Just kneel.
Is that mean?
No, just let's get out of here with a George. This is like it's not a real game at this point. Like let's be serious. This is not a real game. I like this guy because he's a Pats fan. He got Vince Wilfork out there. He's got all the goons.
He didn't quit.
Yeah, he didn't quit. But just let's get out of here with a George. Couple knees. Let's go.
That makes sense. So 2K King is saying that the Moss would go to spec in the end zone. But his whole body would then hit the ground. Mm. So like he wouldn't get feet. His whole body would just be out of bounds, which makes sense.
A couple knees and then go for it. Right?
Power move. Or do we go up? We're already up 3 scores. So yeah, we can pretty much do whatever we want.
Gotta just knee. Gotta knees.
Because we don't want to waste this guy's time. We don't want to waste our time.
Don't want to waste your time, our time, my time, his time, our time. Golly. And then go for it, right? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't carve him up. I actually hit the field goal button by accident. So I'll take a timeout.
All right.
You got this guy in a paper bag?
Yeah.
Even though he got a couple dots on you?
He got no dots on me.
He had a couple dots.
Why didn't you Excel clock?
I did. It doesn't work on field goals.
I don't know how we got this guy.
Gibbs, tell us your best story from the Madden Classic.
Best story for the Madden Classic.
I saw Problem in the elevator twice. I rode down with him early in the morning twice.
It was great.
Saw Estello at 6 a.m. one day.
Best story, probably right before. It was right before the championship match, and I ran into D. Jones. He was in the back. He was just leaning on a wall, and I was just like, what's up, man? He was feeling good. We talked a little bit. Then I walked over, and I ran into Spot Me Please right before he was about to go on. And he had this like little controller in his hand, and I was like, what's that, man? What's that controller, man? And he's like, oh, this is my controller. It's like this like mini controller. He plays with a mini controller that he got from Walmart. It was like $20, and that's his controller.
Couldn't have put him in a better spot for you, Gibbs. Get us 2 points. That was a dot.
But anyways, yeah, he had one. His controller was little, and I found that really interesting. Like, it's kind of, that was kind of cool. This guy's gonna throw to the flat.
I bet he goes deep. He's got Moss. Just throw it up.
Ready? I'm gonna pick it off.
not exactly, but yes. Let me play a couple D rounds.
It's literally a controller for children, as Hold Fast Hope say. That was one of my favorite stories. My favorite stories, the whole thing. I think in general, just the legacy of Dave Jones might be also my favorite. Just the legacy of Jones, he's just the man. Dave Jones is the man. You can audible out of out?
Yeah.
That's intense. Dot him up. Pacelli?
Tony B? Should have possessed it. I'm gonna D Jones kick it.
Jones it? You know, Jones it? It's still the third quarter, man.
Yeah. Big hit. Oh! Where the lumber. The lumber.
I like meeting a lot of people. That was fun. Like, that was there's good. A lot of people that are in the community that went. They were like, oh, what's up, man? We're in the area. What's going on? That was cool. Shaking hands, making names.
Did you kiss any babies?
Nope. That was almost a clowny play.
That's ferocious. I think this guy's had enough.
This guy? Can we just get...
Small controller?
Can we just get out of here with a George?
Big belt, Gribbs.
Can we just get out of here with a George?
8 yards to go here on second down.
All right.
That was me, by the way. For the record.
What are you doing? You don't get to play offense.
Yeah. I'm going to kneel it 3 times.
Why were you playing defense?
Because I got a pick. That was a pretty good pick.
How did you get defense?
Because you scored a touchdown again. You keep scoring touchdowns.
I keep scoring.
Watch me put my hands up. Yeah.
I keep scoring defensive touchdowns. Can you just go with a knees?
Just num.
You keep getting the ball back up defensively because I keep scoring.
He has more rushing yards than we do. We have -1 rushing yards.
So what? We have 14 touchdown points from defense. It wasn't hot in the studio, no.
It was really windy and cold.
I would say I was very hydrated throughout. I had a lot of water. I had one Red Bull. Every day I had a Red Bull at like 5.
Holler if you hydrate.
Yep. I had a lot of water. They had some good sandwiches. The turkey sandwich at the last day was really good.
Yeah, it's hard to eat and not get your clothes messed up.
First of all, you don't want to eat, get clothes messed up. Two,
get a bellyache.
You don't want to feel full. You don't want to be full.
Or get a bellyache.
I don't worry about bellyaches. That's more of a you problem. Truth. Long days. They're long days. Like a Saturday, we woke up. We're going to be there at 8.
Yeah,
we're going to be there at 8. Got up at 6. Had to be there, ready to go for 8. And then we didn't leave until
10? 30?
10, yeah. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. They're letting long days. Here's McNair. Kobe. That's what Moss does.
He gets extended.
Yep.
Which is good.
What playbook are you using on offense and defense? Defense I'm using Browns. Offense I'm using Broncos. Or maybe Steelers. Potentially Steelers. Justin Tucker for the extra point. But probably Broncos. I'd go Broncos, Steelers, Browns.
Let's get it to Tony on a possession this time here. Got him.
It's 32-3.
Yeah. I think we're in the same head-to-head season. I got to play more seasons games. Haven't had time. Big stick. When D. Jones got the squib picked up, 3 more points.
One of the most epic end of the second half, first halves I've ever seen. It was awesome. I was like, dang, D. Jones, that was savage.
2:19 to go. Let's see if he just runs it. Maybe he kneels it. Run, time to snap. Boom, go. You're very rough on the controller.
So? Your controllers aren't made for that?
I ran out of Xbox Live Gold yesterday. Most embarrassing day of my life.
You
And now I have 2 years of it, and I won't run out for 700 days.
Really?
Yeah. You think I'm going to let that happen to me again on National Live Internet? You? Come to me, Xbox?
That happened at the Duracell tournament.
The 10 years?
I think that happened to us at the Duracell tournament.
And your friends? You say for us? You don't got no Xbox Live? Hmm? Yeah? Corner route, Ben Watson.
That was some good D.
Ryan Berry in the building?
What's up, Ryan Berry?
What old playbook is this? We're in Denver. Yeah, I don't plan on running out of Xbox Live anytime soon. But you never know.
Look at that setup. Look at that hell setup. Scream.
Wow.
Scream.
How many picks is that?
All of them.
Cinco?
All of them. Hell setup. So that was a setup from hell. That play's great. That was a great play.
You want four grub?
No, keep going down. There's some good plays in this formation. Keep going.
Halfback whale?
No, keep going. PA Bronco post, great play.
Yeah?
Fabulous play.
Why the routes are good?
Tight end route's juicy, and then the far right B route, real juicy.
Let's see.
It's real juicy. B's real tender, A's a dragon. Play fake, pretty good.
That scream.
Cancel the play action, bro. PA Bronco post. And then you got the run, halfback base off of it. It's pretty good. It's juicy. It's spicy.
I'm going deep.
To who?
AB.
Can you just waste clock?
I want to go deep. Should I throw to Randy?
I don't know, man. I just don't care. Just
got him by like a mile. I'm going to possession catch it. I'm going to possession.
Why?
Because I don't want to score. I don't want to run it up.
You don't want to run it up? Do you knee it? Can you knee it? Can you please knee it?
I'm going to go to the red zone.
Can you knee it?
Nah.
You're in. Can you just knee it?
Might run, throw a touchdown.
To who?
Anybody I want.
Who's 81? He's not tall enough. Just go down.
I'm trying.
See how bad Elliott is, man? You can't.
What's wrong with that?
You gotta have a bruising back.
I'm trying to go down.
You have three rushes for one yard.
You know why?
Why?
Should I throw it to Gronk?
I'm sure.
Cause I QB Neal. Negative yards.
Is that true?
Maybe. Should I just throw it like this?
Sure.
Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
LB?
Yeah. Go. Go.
Got a free play.
See how the bigger guy, like, I don't know, feeling they ride in the back.
What's up with that?
What's up with that? What's up with that?
Is that from something?
Yeah, Saturday Night Live. Keenan Thompson. What's up with that? What's up with that? With Pierre Escargot. It's too hot. Oh, wee wee. With Pierre Escargot.
I have a cat in my pants at the library.
A cat in my dance library. What are you doing?
I want to throw a touchdown.
Pierre Escargot.
And now, another lesson in everyday French with Mr. Pierre Escargot.
You totally know that.
Oh, yeah. He has like a rubber duck.
He has a rubber duck. He's got the hat. It is too hot for a penguin to be just walking around.
Right, we're going to Tony Baselli.
Okay. Throw a dart.
He got the Anum. Did he not get the Anum?
Throw it to him again.
Now we're going to throw it to Gronk.
Okay. Baselli. It's a Baselli. It's a me, Mario.
Thought he was gonna ride the axe back of the end zone.
You're
Gibbs.
Garbage.
Did McNair get hurt?
I don't know.
Why is McNabb in 0-for-2?
Should probably sub the man in that formation because you're a clown.
Maybe.
How deep is your love?
Ooh. Are you gonna gas him?
Yeah, we're gonna gas. We're going ultimate gas.
I can't believe this guy scored 3 points on you.
And Light 'em up, 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 up. Light 'em up, up, up.
I'm on fire.
Light 'em up.
Destroyer, man.
Up, up, light 'em up, up, up. I'm on fire.
Cooks?
Kid gets one play.
No. Yeah. Fair catch, you should.
I didn't get one
fair
play.
Fair catch, have a punt? No, it's got to be a kickoff.
Why? Well, I fair caught it.
Yeah.
Why,
something like that.
Why didn't I get a play?
34-3. Giants smash the Pats again. Tom Brady doesn't want to talk about it. Look at me carve this guy.
You didn't carve anything.
Oh, I carved him up. And we got the deuce.
You know I won that game, right?
Your defense was pretty good. He had some dots on you, but, you know. You also told me to throw this covered route, which I did.
You got a touchdown.
Doesn't mean it was a good throw or read.
Yes, it does.
Does it?
One-on-one?
How does this work?
One-on-one Zeke Elliott? Why would
Nobody
you not?
Nobody blocked. He gassed me up.
You just hung in the pocket like a boss?
Had to throw it in traffic.
Yeah. And then Zeke won the battle. Look at that. He outsped past him.
That guy.
Outsped past him. What? Speed kills.
It's tough.
Pat RGS knows. Gibbs the GOAT. Gibbs the GOAT. Gibbs man of the people.
Champ Bailey. This was a dot.
I had a lot of interceptions.
That's a playmaker, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Ah. A lot of picks.
I really don't understand why you should play with all playmaker guys.
Because they're expensive?